got you. I got you. God, yes, turn. On my way. Sign on down.
Okay. Airfield secure. No bear can get me out of here.
Come on. We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.
I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Check on the beacons.
they don't look damaged.
It's Zinidar. The Boropal Ekindur Eki. Ekindur Eki.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry. They'll be well armed. So go. Deal with your rocket.
All right. Delta out. All right. We're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear. We have to save these nomad skins one more time.
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Fair enough.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too, and good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's nomads we'll be worrying about.